You're watching Ekaj and Rima.
Backwards, nice.
Braille, nicer.
Wow.
Whoa, nice chin strap beard.
Whoa, I can still get with girls. That's not the issue.
Why wear something that people can only compliment sarcastically?
I missed a spot. I missed one spot, so I said, fuck it, I'll go with a chinner.
A chinner?
Winner, winner, chicken chinner. Yeah. Any questions?
Why did you do it?
Not a question.
Yeah, it is.
Here's a science fact. Chicks dig scars. Or was Ice Cube at the Are We There Yet cast and crew after party sponsored by Boss Water not styling?
Do chicks dig chin strap beards?
Does it matter? Because I can shave it off. Also, it was a joke. I build up a defensive wall so thick you can't get through it with dynamite. How's that for insecure?
I respect you so much, but sometimes you make me really sad for you.
A chin strap for this thin chap. Make the fat booty go clap. I made out with my nephew at a house party.
Sorry, what?
I get invited to house parties, is what I'm saying.
You have a nephew?
He's a little twerp. Him and his friends beat the shit out of me and pissed on my jeans.
What, because of your beard?
Chin strap. No, I crashed their party and
so
I was
So you weren't invited?
To their house party? No.
You said you get invited to
house? Not that one. I get invited to other house parties. I wasn't invited to this one. I get invited to other house parties, okay? Anyway, I show up, I'm jacking all the poon. They come up to me and they're like, dude, you weren't invited and we're 16.
And then you made out with him?
A little bit, yeah. I obviously forgot to mention that I was robo-tripping.
Robo-tripping?
It's called you polish off a bottle of Robitussin and you wash it down with two pumps of Capri Sun. I would eat dog shit if Bradley Cooper did it in Limitless.
Hey, Jay, can I borrow your copy of Limitless?
Dude, I'm shaving it.
What are you talking about,
man? Chin strap. It's obviously a goof. I'm shaving it as we squeak.
I don't know, man. I think it looks pretty cool.
So do I. It does make me look quite strapping.
I was joking. It sucks.
Dude, I was joking, too. Tell me what to think, honestly, because I'll pull the hair out right now if you say the word.
Jesus, Jake, why are you so insecure?
He's not, okay? It's called robo-tripping. Have you ever done it? No, probably not, because you're too scared to even eat dog shit.
Are you crying?
Dude, he's for real. I made out with my nephew.
He did, at a house party.
House party. Tell him where it was, dude.
He kissed him at a house party.
You're both crying so much.
We're beefing.
We're beefing.
We're beefing.
We're beefing.
We beefed.